Most of us use a computer almost every single day. But did you know that both Mac and PC laptops come with hundreds of useful shortcuts that will make your life easier? If you have a Mac, watch the second half of the video to find out handy shortcuts. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button to never miss another video, and don't forget to give us a big thumbs up. Now, let's test out some of these hidden keyboard secrets. Quick Lock System. To quickly lock your laptop and keep your information safe, use the Windows keys with the letter L. This way, your computer will quickly lock itself out and demand a password, but your programs and files will appear as you left them when you log back in again. This is extremely useful if you're working in a remote place with a lot of strangers or spending time on a classified project and need to step away from your desk. Try it out. Using the Windows key with the letter L should do the trick and keep your information safe from unwanted visitors.
Hey guys, we are so excited to announce we are producing our own original content. Head over to the Trendy for the best DIYs, fashion tips, makeup hacks, and so much more. We are sure you're going to love it. And be sure to let us know what you think in the comment section. We love to hear from you. See you there.
Shift tabs in Chrome. You probably already know that the Alt keyboard in combination with the Tab option allows you to quickly shift through your programs. But did you know you can do the same for your Chrome browser? Press CTRL and Tab, and you'll be able to quickly shift through all your Chrome tabs in the same order as they presented on your screen. This is specifically useful if you're too scared you'll accidentally close your tab by clicking on it. But if you're worried about that, we have another useful shortcut that can help you get back all tabs you've accidentally closed. This option was tested in Google Chrome. However, it might work differently in other Windows browsers. Bring It All Back. This is one of the coolest shortcuts out there, and once you get the hang of it, you'll constantly use it to save time and lost information. Press CTRL, SHIFT, and the letter T to restore any tabs you have previously closed. The tab will open on the last page you visited. You can even use this on a blank Chrome tab and restore all pages you had opened previously. If you're a college kid and have accidentally closed your entire browser, you can easily get it all back with CTRL, SHIFT, and T. The best part is, this works on almost all Windows browsers. Task Manager. All Windows users know that within the arrival of newer Windows versions, the option to get to the Task Manager is no longer easy. Unlike before, Control, Alt, and Delete now takes you to a blue Windows screen which shows several security options along with the Task Manager. Avoid that by simply pressing Control, Shift, and the Escape key. The key combination opens up Task Manager without bringing up any other security options you probably never use anyways. No more scary blue screen. Just press CTRL, SHIFT, and the Escape key to get to the Task Manager. Clear all formatting. If you're frequently using Google Docs or Microsoft Word, you've probably come across some weird formatting that just won't go away. If you are paraphrasing copied texts, or if you are a college student working on an essay, this is a useful way to clear all formatting from pasted text. Just press CTRL and space, and all of your text should return back to the default font style and size. Please note that this doesn't remove embedded links. However, it does remove practically any odd formatting that came with copied text, including strange fonts and unnecessary colors. Define a word. Let's move on to some tricks that you can use if you're a user of any Mac OS X and iOS iDevices. One of the best and probably most hidden tricks is the combination of the Command key, CTRL, and the letter D, which automatically shows the definition of a selected word. You don't even have to highlight the word to bring up the definition. This keyword should work just by clicking on the word and pressing Command, CTRL, D to bring up the definition. It's pretty handy for anyone who's learning a language or those who simply want to know more about a difficult word. Screenshot a section. Mac users also benefit from having an easy screenshot option that automatically saves on the laptop. But did you know you don't have to press Command Shift and the number 3? While that's a fantastic option to capture the entire screen, you can easily capture a specific section. Just use Command Shift and the number 4. This key combination will allow you to highlight a section you want to screenshot and save without having to worry about capturing your entire screen. Definitely easier than having to crop or modify your screenshot after saving it. Delete entire words. Tired of pressing the delete button or highlighting things to delete words? If you're a MacBook user, you can easily delete whole words instead of going letter by letter. Just press Option along with Delete and you'll be able to delete the whole word. This only works with the most recent words you have typed. However, you can press it as many times as you want to delete any recent typed words. If you're a Windows user, you can also use Control with Backspace to do the exact same thing. The shortcut takes a while to get used to, but it's a perfect way to quickly delete unwanted words. Find the downloaded file. While MacBook users absolutely have to know the basic shortcuts to get the most out of their laptops, most still don't know a few combinations that can make their lives a whole lot easier. If you're anything like us, you have a huge section of downloaded files, and we bet some of them are really hard to find. If your downloads frequently get lost, you can easily find them by pressing Command, Shift, and the letter U. The shortcut automatically brings up the downloads folder and the finder where you can find all your recently downloaded files. Foreign characters. MacBook users also have a pretty easy option of bringing up foreign characters and accent marks. The best part is, you don't even need to use a specific set of keys to bring it up. All you have to do is press the English version of the letter, and you'll receive all available accent options. If you want to bring up smiley faces or any other emojis, just use Control, Command, and Space. It'll even show you the emojis you frequently use, just like it does on an iPhone. Pretty handy for any social media managers out there. If you're a Mac user, try this out and show us your favorite emoji in the comments. What's your favorite keyboard shortcut? Let us know in the comments. For more videos like this one, check out 10 Tips to Spot Fake Products. See you next time.